Alright, so we are back to Chancellor of Olympus. It is 7:23 at night. And yeah. Honestly, feels later. It really feels later. Yeah. Fuck these guys. And this guy, fuck him. Awesome, he's dead now. For these, you kind of want to hit once and then grab. And obviously, it works. This really comes in handy in the Challenge of Hades. Like, it really comes in handy. Fuck these guys. 15. There's nothing there. Good. That, okay, yeah, that's stupid. My blade's disappearing, but sure. Obvious, again, this works too well. As far as Gorgon, just do that. And it should be magic. Oh no, okay. We're about to get our next weapon. Well, in like 10 minutes or so, or however long it's going to take. But yeah, we're close to our next weapon. Yeah, fuck this guy. Bitch. Yeah, don't try to hit me. Asshole. You don't miss anything there. All right. Yep, nothing here, except health and magic, which is something I don't need. And this should be a final magic upgrade. Or health. Okay, never mind. Forgot to grab it. My mistake. Cause you can hardly like see it. So it's easy to miss. Even if you know where it is, like it's still easy to miss. And this should be a final feather. Nope. Okay then. Yeah, fuck these guys. Yeah. Give me that. Why do you have to be at a certain size, stupid? Fucking hit me. And the way to change weapons between the gauntlet and the blades is down on the D-pad. Well, I guess I don't really need infinite magic, because I've... Yeah. I'm on the normal, easier difficulties. Not easy difficulty, but I'm on the easier difficulties, so I don't use up as much magic as I would otherwise. Don't fucking hit me. Assholes. Don't try to hit me. No. Yeah, you can just barely grab on the ledge of that one. It was made like that. So I can't really give you any tips because that's how it was made, so. Thank you.
saw before him the remnants of the old rulers of Earth, the mighty tyrants. Defeated by the gods and enchained in the depths of Tartarus, they suffered their unjust penance. And for their torment, it was well known that these immortal beings hated the Olympians with immeasurable fury.
Don't throw shit, don't shoot shit at me. Fuck you. Kick your ass again. Yeah, this old the gauntlet's like the last thing I'm gonna upgrade. Weapon wise, so not much to really say about that. Cause again, I'm close to the end of the game already, so like I said before, it's a short game. It's only episode 4. Shut up. Fuck you. Ooh, yeah. Stay dead. I'm of course gonna upgrade it. The gauntlet once. Just, you know, to do extra damage. And that's the finish. Last feather. There we go. Health and magic are fully upgraded. Yeah, again, we upgrade health and magic only 3 times in this game. Probably with Ghost of Sparta as well.
By the hands of Zeus, the Titans had been bound and shackled in their torment for a thousand years, with no hope of escape. Now the chains that once held the Titan Atlas lay broken, and only one question plagued the thoughts of Kratos.
I really don't have much to say this episode, surprisingly. I just don't have much to say. Shut up. Yeah, we're getting something like we're gonna get something like this in God of War 2 as well. Not exactly like this, but kinda close. Yeah, and they're going to be slow. That part's going to, in God of War 2, is going to be slow like this. So I'd say it right now. Fuck you. I killed the motherfucker. But yeah. Getting close. I think the next episode might be the last one. Maybe. Yeah, I'm not holding down any button. right there, by the way. I'm not holding the button down. The L2 button on this PS3 controller is really sensitive. So, yeah. When I set it down, it thinks I'm pressing it when I'm not. Because, again, sensitive L2 button, so... Yeah. But yeah, fuck these guys. There's a magic and health get refilled, and there's a good reason for that. It's a boss fight.
They would not hold
me either.
The gods have obviously taken pity on their slave. You underestimated me, Carol. This time I will not be so merciful.
Yeah, I'm just gonna spam you. With Helios Flash, because I can. Charon, what are you doing? Besides being stupid. Yeah, bad idea to throw shit at me that I can reflect right back at you. Shut up, bitch. Now he's dead. Yeah. Killed him.
Having defeated Charon, Kratos journeyed deeper into Hades and closer to his goal. For in the distance, the bright light of Helios illuminated all of the underworld. But something on the shore caught his attention. And to Kratos, it almost seemed an apparition.
Calliope!
Upon seeing his daughter, Kratos realized that all that he had been working for, all that he had wanted, was within reach. Years of service to the gods had not lifted him from his fame, never had he eased the burden of his past, and now, Calliope was found.
Calliope!
This thing, we're not going to use. Okay, this has the least amount of orbs needed to max out. So... again, I'm not gonna use it because it fucking sucks. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. I'll see you in the next one, which is probably going to be the last one. And again, get short games, so not going to be very long for the playthrough. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode.